entrance to the ministry is disguised as public toilets. It's through there on the main road. But there's bound to be a guard. We can't apparate in.
Well, we can't just walk in. They'd recognize us.
The Horcrux is in there. We have to find a way in.
Well, then we'll have to find a way to disguise ourselves.
Politics always freaks me out.
But at least it didn't end up with eyebrows like that, Harry.
We'd better get to the entrance before the Polyjuice potion wears off. And Ron, please don't call Harry Harry when we're inside.
This is completely mental.
Completely, utterly, without question.
See you inside.
Have you heard much about what's going on?
Keep quiet.
Thank you. taking umbrage later if she has time.
Come on, mate. Let's find the way in. Flush ourselves in?
Apparently so.
That's bloody disgusting.
Just pull the chain.
This had better be a magical toilet. Blimey. There are enough Death Eaters. Don't fancy being spotted by this lot.
I'm late already.
Right, thanks.
It's a lot more security here than last time we came.
Just remember, you belong here. Don't look nervous.
We shouldn't hang about, mate.
We should go to the lift.
After she's sentenced. Now come along, or do you want me to report you too?
Of course he doesn't. We'll both come.
Sorry, mate. We'll find you when we can. You find Umbridge. She's on level one.
Going to that meeting later?
The department has to do something, don't they?
In my opinion, there is far too.
Thank you.
Battleborn Register.
What she said. Get moving.
I think we're all ready to continue now, aren't we? Let me see who's next. Mary Kettle. Yes, yes, we shall have to investigate whether he too is a Muggle-born imposter, working at the heart of the Ministry and helping other Muggle-borns infiltrate his department. Still, at least he works in the Ministry. Hardly a job, the pure wisdom. You are, Mrs. Catamo, Stone.
You!
super far!
Let's see you survive a Dementor's kiss, Potter.
Harry! Expecto Patronum!
We heard there was trouble. We knew it would be you.
Hey, Hermione.
We'll need to get to the atrium.
Stupid! We'll not tell lies. Hey.
Could cost 4 points, Harry.
So far, so good, eh? Rather enjoying this.
I can feel it. It's like the Horcrux is alive.
We should take turns to carry it.
I better get the reward for this.
Quickly, hurry!
Seal the exits! Now!